Hunter Biden's legal team accusing lawmakers of being obsessed with, quote, attacking the Biden family. In a fiery statement, Hunter's attorney accusing House Republicans of manipulating the damning WhatsApp message. This, as new reports show, the president warned top aides against offering any advice on Hunter's public appearances. Here with reaction, Fox News contributor and host of The David Webb Show on Sirius XM Patriot.
Good morning, Rachel.
So great to have you. So first, let's talk about the WhatsApp message. They're trying to say his lawyers, Hunter's lawyers, are saying, oh, these have been manipulated. They're coming out saying this, trying to discredit the whistleblowers and this information.
Well, let's face it. This is normal for the reaction of Biden and his lawyers. They don't attack the content. They go after, is it in a blue bubble or not, that it's been altered, that news organizations are reporting this. This is all about deflection for them.
Yes.
What's in those messages, even as alleged. And let's say, for instance, that his father's not in the room when he sends the threatening message, as he claims. The fact is he's still using his name. They haven't gone after it. They haven't gone and said it's false, just that it didn't look the same when they put it out.
Yeah.
And to the Republicans, just make it look accurate and you'll eliminate that.
Yeah, they're just trying to muddy the waters and create some doubt somehow in somebody's mind. But here is the message. And I think it's worth putting up again. I'm sitting here with my father, and we would like to understand why the commitment has not been fulfilled. And then, of course, as you know, David, it goes on, and a few weeks later, $5 million pops up in each of their accounts. So obviously, really hard to say that this did not happen when $5 million shows up not long after.
We're supposed to believe, Rachel, that all this smoke has no fire underneath it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not one message. It's a compendium of information from the laptop. It's the fact that they knew 1 year before it was weaponized during the campaign that the information on the laptop was true, that it wasn't a Russia disinformation campaign.
You know, another interesting development in this, David, is that Joe Biden must be getting a lot of advice from the people around him to say, listen, you know, this is not a great time to hang out with Hunter and travel with him. And I've been saying, and so is Sean, we actually have a whole episode about the fact that on our podcast that we believe that Joe Biden is actually really afraid of Hunter Biden, that he knows that politically this doesn't look great, not just the messages, but hanging out with Hunter right now would probably be good to have some distance. But he can't because Hunter is volatile, is very angry, as we know from the emails that have come out from the laptop about having to be the money bag for the family and sort of being the dirty guy while everyone else gets, you know, Bo was the hero and Joe was the, you know, president, and he has to take care of the family financially. Your thoughts on that?
Well, let's go back to Joe Biden for a moment. You talk about Hunter's outbursts and volatility from what we know. Joe Biden's had the same problem since he's been in the Senate. People who I've worked with Joe Biden in the past that I've known have talked about his volatility, his shouting, that he gets angry, and Hunter no different. But they had a working relationship, the way things are now being revealed to the public, where Hunter was the bag man, Joe was the influencer being sold. They were playing this together. And I don't buy this father-son, let's come together, show it, we go to Camp David,
yeah,
come to the state dinner. What it is an attempt to put a front out there that suddenly a father who used his drug addict son as a bag man for foreign deals where he had no expertise at all. Remember, he put him on a plane with him for 15 hours to go to China. Biden brags about his various relationships. Hunter goes behind him and collects the money. This is all part of an act being put up,
yeah,
to make it seem as if father and son are now working together, our father and son team.
Please join the conversation.
This is not a father-son
love story. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comment section.
And we ought to keep that
thank
clear.
You for
David,
subscribing
for
to this news
on
channel.
Clear things up.
You will be notified of any breaking
you,
news
all
and
right,
new posts
you
as you become part
Steve
and parcel
I'm Brian
of the McCat TV
and
family.
And I'm Ainsley Earhart. And
please
click
like
here
and share
McCat
TV.
To the Fox News
we
YouTube
love you
page
all.
To catch our
please support
McCat
TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.